So much bad blood here. Wasted little time to get this thing started.
Here we go. These two are at it.
The bell hasn't even rung yet. The official needs to get control.
The official doing their best. And maybe we will get some semblance of control and a bell.
Here we go.
Well, they didn't want to wait for the bell, but the referee finally got things under control.
It's obvious the issues between these two are so deeply personal.
After a shotgun attack during the entrances, this match has found its way inside the ring at last. Now we can really get things started.
I just cannot believe the referee is actually allowing this match to continue.
No, Byron, these superstars are all adults, and the referee isn't there to play counselor. The referee's there to officiate this match. You don't have to like it.
Look out! Oh, straight to the floor!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Uranage!
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Springboarding into the DDT.
He's got him down. Is this it?
He's able to kick out before two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, man, incredible impact.
And when you're dealing with an athlete of Carmelo Hayes' caliber, you have to think you're at a huge physical disadvantage.
No argument there, but athleticism doesn't equal knowledge. Hayes is still a rising star in this business. Force him into unfamiliar territory, and you can catch him slipping.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Enabled to counter.
Sent hard to the outside. Is superstar picking up speed?
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Elbow will break that up.
Elbow smash!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, not what Hayes intended.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
He's lost some of his wind now.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Just disrespectful.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Step up, Enziguri, on the mark.
And Carmelo's finding the momentum in this one.
Yeah, impressive offense from Hayes.
Corner of the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Carmelo now trying to capitalize.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match. Stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Suplex.
Carmelo won't come back from that.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin. Wow, that'll weaken your arm.
Up high.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Now Carmelo is feeling the pressure.
Hayes,
does he get him here? And referee cuts off the count in one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He knew what was coming.
Carmelo able to take a stand there.
Hayes was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Carmelo putting it all on the line.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Carmelo could have this one.
Two count, and they're still in this.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
How are they going to hear after this match? Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Smart, attacking the arm.
And Hayes is in command.
Carmelo is just unloading attacks.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
And he sends it into the corner.
A little crisscross.
Burning the elbow finds the mark. Stop. And Hayes absorbing a lot of offense down the stretch.
This is where Hayes needs to leave it all in the ring. With the matchup on the left.
Headed arm. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Launching himself in the ropes.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far. Fire lands it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Justice.
What a match. What a win.
You're not exaggerating. It was an explosive match from before the bell even rang.
Just such a thrill to see that kind of opposition get overcome.
I guess nothing could stand in their way tonight. They were committed to getting the W.